Fregley Heffley is best known for his trademarked wide mouth grin. And almost every time we see him, he is shown doing something incredibly strange. Or he asks a really strange question, but he never closes his mouth. Except in Diary of a Wimpy Kid Hard Luck, and this is the only time Fregley has actually closed his mouth. We see this on page 79, where he's eating a slice of pizza, and on pages 80 and 81.